tonight. I think it's really important to note that tonight's pop concert, and we have ARCO with us tonight, we have pop chorus, we have the jazz ensemble, and we have the jazz lab. Everyone involved in the music program puts in a lot of work, but I think it's important to note that the performers you have here tonight put in a lot of extra work. They are here in the early morning. They're the first ones we see at the front door when we open up the doors. They have their instruments in hand, and they are ready to go work and rehearse and put in that extra time. I know what that looks like. I have a middle schooler. I can't imagine trying to get them up in the morning, or maybe they get themselves up, but you guys do a lot of extra work to get them here. So thank you so much. I'm so excited.
I think this battery has a low battery, but you're going to see us doing a little bit of switching around here tonight. We're very fortunate to get an alumni grant. Last year, we purchased electric pickups. So you notice in your program, there's extra names along the bottom of each song. So we have a amped up player in each section, and that's why we're going to be switching in between songs for tonight. So thank you very much for coming. I can't wait for you to hear ARCO. It's amazing. They're a lot of fun to work with. Here's our first song, Dark Horse. As you can see, they weren't that sleepy every Wednesday morning. Mermaids. On that first one, we have Jackson Huller, Mason Kiambo, Meredith Tyrone, and Joseph Fabian. How about another round of applause, please? For this next song, Call Me Maybe, we have Ezra Sephora, Xander Perala, Cole Bergston, and TJ Perala. Maxwell. I also want to I also want to point out that these guys are going to play at a Buffalo Sabres game in February, February 15th, right after Valentine's Day. So if you're looking for a good Valentine's Day present out there, and you'd like to buy a ticket to see ARCO, we're going to be performing before one of the Sabres games in February. So we're really excited about that opportunity as well. It is an amazing group of kids to work with. It's amazing to have this many kids in our group, and we also have quite a diversity of students. How about you raise your hand if you are in sixth grade? Raise your hand if you're in seventh grade. And raise your hand if you're in eighth grade. This is awesome to have a mix here, and that's really inspiring, I think, for the sixth graders to see the older students need to make friends outside of your grade level and all that. So thank you so much for bringing them in. We appreciate it. And this is our last song for ARCO, Ghostbusters.